Hello everyone, I am Jalen, and I'm here with my friends Nathan and Hinata. We will be discussing the social class system found within the 2021 Disney Plus series, Hawkeye. The show features two protagonists, both skilled archers, Clint Barton, aka Hawkeye, and Kate Bishop, an aspiring superhero. Let's first establish the world they live in. Superpowered beings? Check. Aliens? Check. Criminal syndicates? Check. And among these powerful entities are regular people like you and me. Well, I'm not regular, but anyway. Next, let's establish the social hierarchy within the context of this world. The show's hierarchy consists of upper class and working class people. In the urban and modern society inhabited by superheroes, there are two factors that determine one's class. One's wealth and one's social / physical power. The society also resembles a somewhat open stratification system, meaning there is enough social mobility for people to move up and down between classes.
The class position of Hawkeye, or Clint Barton, is not so easily categorized. He lies somewhere between upper class and working class, while being treated like a celebrity for being a superhero. He does not come from a wealthy background. When he gets hurt, he doesn't go back to a high-tech mansion to heal up, but instead goes to a local convenience store to get antibiotics before going back to his small, measly one-bedroom apartment. He even takes the subway. Regular people, such as the LARPers seen in Central Park, admire him, yet he's still outshined by more popular Avengers who are stronger or richer than he is, or both, such as Captain America, Iron Man, and the Hulk. Or as Kate puts it, he has a branding issue.
Clint's class position reflects his attitudes and actions. As an in-between, he seems to break the usual limitations of humans, as demonstrated by his godlike archery abilities, but he is still bound to the very human responsibilities of a working-class person. He has a family to take care of and relies on money earned through working as an Avenger in order to sustain his family. According to an article written by Berkeley professor Adrian Aku, Hawkeye seems to be the only quote-unquote human Avenger. Part of his motivation in being an Avenger is out of financial necessity. He needs to gain enough income in order to make a living. The other heroes became Avengers due to their essences rather than a need for gainful employment. The clashing of his two distinct lives is a recurring conflict for Clint's character throughout the show. He deliberately chooses to live a covert lifestyle in order to avoid drawing Avengers-level threats to his family. Due to his unique class position, he is perceived as a hero among humans, but a human among heroes.
Next, we are going to talk about our other protagonist in the show, Kate Bishop, and how she relates to the upper class. Since she is born into a wealthy family, she is pressured to behave a certain way, with elegance and class, and is pressured by her mother to work as a security guard for the family business. These external pressures make it hard for Kate to become what she actually wants to be, a hero like Hawkeye. Being from the upper class also causes Kate to be more rebellious, and she recklessly commits a felony, knowing that she can get away with it because her mother has the money to cover for her. It is only when she begins working with Hawkeye that she turns her life around and becomes the hero she wants to be. The class difference between Kate and Hawkeye is visibly seen when Hawkeye goes into Kate's penthouse for the first time and seems overwhelmed by how expensive it looks. However, Kate seems more content to live a more rugged life than go back to her life of riches if it means living out her fantasy of being a hero beside her role model Hawkeye. Kate and Clint, although emerging from distinct socioeconomic backgrounds, are able to connect on a personal level through their struggles together with family and hero dilemmas.
In conclusion, the TV series Hawkeye features two characters who don't fit into their respective class systems. Clint is the most overlooked Avenger, yet he's still viewed higher than the average person, similar to a celebrity. Kate, on the other hand, wants to be a superhero but is tied down to her upper-class expectations imposed on her by her mother. As the duo go on their heroic journey together, Clint helps Kate realize that being a superhero isn't about being rich or having fancy gadgets, but instead is about helping and inspiring others. Kate helps Hawkeye realize that he doesn't have to isolate himself from his own community. He should interact with the common citizens who look up to him. While the two are initially confined to their distinct beliefs as a result of their different class systems, their attitudes change over time as they realize they have more in common than they thought. Ultimately,
the duo is able to overcome their differences and become a unified team as well as a family. Mahalo for watching.